What you can also do is you can take a selfie and then you can go back to Animator, click plus. Instead of blank, this time we will choose gallery. And from the gallery, I'm going to get my selfie and I can position the selfie as I want. And once I'm happy, I click the blue button on top right. So this selfie is now like a background and I can add animation to this selfie. I choose the brush, choose the size, choose the color, and I can do fun things. Now this time you have to hit the frame, and instead of adding a new frame, I want to duplicate because I want these goggles to remain in my second frame also. You can let your imagination run wild and create some fun selfies. And once you are done, you can again export your selfie as a GIF or a video.